Hello and welcome to the familycomputerclub.com. Many times we wish to hide certain rows in our data. Also, we can highlight specific data. So we have here a data with name, designation, basic salary, perks, and the total package. Now we have inserted here two command buttons. And before I show you the code, let me just show you the command buttons in action. So when you click on this filter data, you will see that the manager with less than 20,000 salary is hidden. And the managers with greater than 20,000 total package are highlighted in red color. So let's see this in action. So we click here, and there it is. We can now bring back the data to its original form by clicking here, and there it is. Now let's have a look at the code here. So we'll go to the developer tab. We will click on design mode. We will right click here. And we will look at view code. So there it is. In our data, we start at row 2 and we start with a loop. Do while cells row comma 1. That means the loop will start at row 2 and column 1. In column 1 we have the names. So as long as that is not empty, it will look for these conditions. That means if in column 2 and row 2 the designation is manager, and in row 2 and column 5 the package is less than 20,000, then it will hide that row. Similarly, if the same condition is met but the salary is greater than 20,000, the package is greater than 20,000, then it should also highlight the specific designation. That means row 2 and 2 is the designation column, and it will make it red. Color index 3 means red. And it will then go to the next row and loop like this till it finds that there are no names, isn't it? So there is no name in the column 1. The second command button, where we have shown, where we have said show all data, we will again bring back our data to the black color and all the rows will be unhidden. All right. Of course, I'll paste all these details and code on the website for you to see. So let's see the buttons again. So here we will click on the design mode to deactivate it. And now we are in the action mode. So we click on filter data. And there it is. Current manager is gone because she has less than 20,000 in the package, and both these managers who have more than 20,000 have been highlighted. And we show all data by clicking here. So we have the data in its original form, and Karen has again appeared. You can use such filtering and highlighting of data in many situations. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.